Hey everybody, hope you're doing well. Today I have my favorite lip products to use for spring from MAC. Now, previously I filmed my drugstore must-have lip products. I will link that down below. Go check that out if you haven't seen it yet. Also, if you haven't yet seen my spring makeup tutorial with this look that I'm wearing right now, go check that out. I will also link that down below. Now, some of these lipsticks I'm going to talk to you about are limited edition. Limited edition MAC lipsticks always go so fast because, you know, that's the whole plan. That's the whole point. MAC says they're limited edition and so people, like, want to have them. You can always go on a great hunt on the internet or, you know, Google or Amazon or eBay and try to hunt for them this way. But also, if I think of a good dupe for them, I will let you know in the video. Some of them are permanent as well, so I have some limited edition, some permanent. Okay, the first lipstick I want to talk about is brand new from the Hayley Williams from Paramore collection. I actually just got this in the mail and I know I'm going to love it. And for a first lipstick to show you, starting off with a bang. This is called Sounds Like Noise. It is a matte lipstick from MAC, brand new, but it's available right now, and it's an online exclusive only. This is a orange lipstick and it is a matte formula. I will swatch this to show you. I'm going to show you Morange next, which I've been wearing so much, tweeting, Instagramming about so much, which is an amplified finish and it's a really gorgeous orange. But right here, Sounds Like Noise, so outgoing, so crazy, kind of scary to some people, but I really, really love wearing it. It would be really, really gorgeous in every skin tone. It's just a matter of how you work it. So you can wear it more opaque, you can wear it more sheer. It's just about how you apply it, but I really, really love it. I'm really glad I purchased this and I can't wait to wear this for spring and summer. This is Sounds Like Noise matte lipstick. These next two are both limited edition. I got them in the MAC Cook collection last spring. I loved that collection. And here they are in this limited edition packaging. The first one is a matte formula and it's called Quick Sizzle. It's a really gorgeous hot pink fuchsia color. Whenever I wear this, I get asked, what is it? What is it? And this is what it is. It's Quick Sizzle right here. So gorgeous. I love this like creamy matte formula and I just love, love wearing this. Now a dupe of this would definitely be Milani's Rose Hip that I talked about in my drugstore lip product video. And the other one from the Cook collection that I love is an amplified finish and it's called Watch Me Simmer. And Watch Me Simmer is a really gorgeous like coral shade, very much like a pinkish coral. Really, really beautiful. I just love this one for spring and summer so much. And did this one come back out recently in another collection that we had? Watch Me Simmer. I think it did. But again, these two are so super popular. We'll be seeing them again. Really, really beautiful. I love this. This is Watch Me Simmer. Just talked to you about Sounds Like Noise. This is Morange. This is a permanent color from MAC. It is a really, really gorgeous, like really creamy tangerine shade. Much more flattering than just a strict orange. I love this. This just brings out the natural warmth into your face. It gives you like the most beautiful glow. And I'm actually going to swatch it right above Sounds Like Noise so you can take a look at it and see the difference. Okay, this one is more vibrant. It's more bright in a way. This right here is Morange and this right here is Sounds Like Noise. And Morange being an amplified finish, it's much more creamy than Sounds Like Noise. But I love, love, love Morange. It was just recently re-released and there was crazy rage about it. Isn't that fashion sets? Yeah. Gorgeous purple shade. This is called Heroin. And it literally is heroin because people are acting like this is a drug. Like, it sold out in seconds and you can't find it in store anywhere and people are paying like a bazillion dollars online to get it. It's just a purple lipstick. And I talked about this on Instagram, that go check out Maybelline Vivid's Brazen Berry, which is so similar to this. So similar. If you need your fix of this Heroin lipstick, check that one out. It is so super beautiful. It's like a really gorgeous violet shade. So super nice. And it is a matte formula, so it stays on for so long. I love this. I love wearing this matte or I love putting a nice gloss over it to make it have a little gleam and glitz to it. So love, love, love. That's Heroin. This next color I talked about in my tutorial that I posted a few weeks back that I love, love wearing. A really stunning like reddish orange and it's called Lady Danger. And Lady Danger is a matte lipstick as well, a matte formula. You know I love my mattes from MAC because they stay on forever and they're so like vibrant and awesome. But this one you can find in a MAC Pro store. really, really beautiful. It's like a gorgeous orangey red color. So super nice. Would be flattering on so many skin tones, but super beautiful on like medium to dark skin tones. I really, really love. This one is Lady Danger. This lipstick came out last year in this MAC Chenman collection that was limited edition. This was in the limited edition packaging. This super, super unique matte lipstick called Force of Love. This one's Force of Love and that one's Watch Me Simmer. So similar, like really similar. Force of Love is a little bit more pink than orange, but both of them are that really gorgeous, like corally pink shade. I love them so much. This one right here is Force of Love. Really, really nice. I just love for spring. This next one you hear a lot about, it's one of their pro long wear ones. It's called Dear Diary, and this is so hot pink. I sometimes wear this in hairspray. It's just a really fun, like bubblegum, bright, bright hot pink in this different packaging. What I love about these pro long lips that they stay on. They stay on and stay on, like really, really just attack your lips and stay there. Right here is Dear Diary. So super nice. It's just like wow, wow, wow. Hot pink, just bright, bright, bright bubblegum hot pink, and I love it. A permanent collection from MAC, Amplified Finish, that I love, one of my all-time favorites. This is Girl About Town, and again, Girl About Town, very similar to these fuchsia colors that I'm telling you about. I love this because it's so super creamy. It's not gonna like tug on the lips. Again, it is so similar to Quick Sizzle. Quick Sizzle is just a matte lipstick. This is Amplified, and here it is right here. This is Girl About Town, gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous fuchsia pink color. So, so beautiful, and this is a permanent shade, so you can go out and get this one right now. From the Archie's Girls collection, loved it so much. It came out with this really, really stunning coral shade that I just loved very much, and it's called Betty Bright, and it's actually a satin finish. There's that limited edition packaging, and here is Betty Bright. This has just been like my weakness lately, these colors. Gorgeous coral shade. It's a lot lighter than anything I've showed you so far. It has a nice pigmentation to it, so you really can see that coral shade, and here it is right here. Very, very gorgeous, stunning, stunning pinkish coral shade with the satin formula, but also in the Archie's Girls came Kiss and Don't Tell, which is a really, really fun coral pink lip gloss that I think goes beautifully over Betty Bright. And here it is right here. So gorgeous. This I'm going to be wearing so much for the spring and summer. I was so happy to get my hands on this one. This is Kiss and Don't Tell. A permanent lip gloss that I love. So popular with so many of you out there for spring and summer. Like there's rage about this one. Really gorgeous. This is called Pink Lemonade. Pink Lemonade is a MAC lip gloss. And it's just the most gorgeous, creamy coral shade. And it's nicely pigmented as well. This would also be beautiful over Betty Bright. Here it is right here. It's stunning on its own or stunning over another lipstick. Now, I have to admit, if you watch my videos when I first started my channel about a year ago, Iris Apfel lipsticks, I couldn't get my hands on them. I missed out on them. But I made sure to pick up doubles in the Strength collection. Did they come back out in? I think so. Pink Pigeon and Party Parrot, two matte colors, but so super nice. Right here, Pink Pigeon, a gorgeous hot pink shade. Bottom is Pink Pigeon, on the top is Party Parrot. So, so nice. Both perfect colors for the spring and summer. But these, especially Party Parrot and Quick Sizzle, they're so popular, and I always say that MAC is stupid for not keeping them permanent because they would sell so well because so many people want them. But that's what they do. They keep things limited edition so people go crazy for them and sell them out right away. And we'll definitely be seeing these again, so I wouldn't be too worried. I had so many corals. Like, I didn't know that I had so many of them. In the Real Sexy collection that came out last year, there was a limited edition color, and it was called Real Sexy. It's a amplified finish coral formula that I love, and it's so, like, mod and 60s and gorgeous. And this is it right here, swatched. It is called Real Sexy. Limited edition, but again, very similar to Betty Bright. It's just sort of a, maybe a little bit more pastel. And here they all are. Like, I stacked them on top of each other. So we have Betty Bright, then there's that Pink Lemonade, then this right here is Real Sexy. So, so similar. A color that was limited edition, but MAC was smart enough to make it permanent, is called Candy Yum Yum. A matte lipstick, so super popular. I know you guys have heard about it before. You cannot get more pink than this. And this is matte too, so it's like bam, bam, bam. I know so many of you love this color. Now, how Milani's Rose Hip, Quick Sizzle, you know, those fuchsia colors I was telling you about, they're definitely more fuchsia. fuchsia. This is bright pink. So it's very similar to Dear Diary. Right here is Candy Yum Yum. So wow, it's a really creamy matte formula. And then right here was Dear Diary, that Prolong limited edition shade. So go check out Candy Yum Yum. I mean, I need to stock up on this because this one's always sold out everywhere. But I love Candy Yum Yum. And last but not least, the color that I'm wearing on my lips right now, a permanent shade from MAC called Up the Amp. And Up the Amp is an amplified finish, so super beautiful. I love, love, love this shade. I actually need a new one. As you can see, it's almost gone. But I just love this shade. I do wear this in my show sometimes, violet, purpley, lavender shade. Super nice, super creamy, that amplified finish. I love the amplified finishes. But also, I'm looking at Heroine. And Heroine is just a tad bit more purple, where this is a tad bit more mauvey pink. But I just love it. I really just love Up the Amp. Super duper gorgeous formula. But this is the kicker. This is why I saved it for last. I love, love, love pairing it with MAC's Dazzle Glass Funtabulous, which is the most fun, gorgeous, glowing, beautiful dazzle glass. It is so beautiful. I am sure the camera right now is not doing it justice. It is just so, so nice. And pairing it right on top of Girl About Town, which is what I'm doing right now, is the most fun party lip. Like, so much fun. Because all these gorgeous glitters inside just sparkle and glisten and photograph beautifully. And here is Funtabulous. And I love just sweeping it on. And it is a bit thicker. Not as thick as a lip gloss formula, but very similar. And that's about it. That's Funtabulous. Let me know what your thoughts are on all these MAC picks. Leave a comment down below. Don't forget to check me out on Facebook, Twitter, Vine, Keek, Pinterest, Instagram. All those links are down below. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye!